Today is Memorial Day 2024 on a Monday, kind of dreary day. Looks like this is the beginning of the parade. It's usually how it goes. And I think the weather has a lot to do with that. I like that truck with the names, the Vietnam Memorial on there. It's cool. Thank you. closer, guys. It was a very odd thing. They usually have the parade, the very, very beginning of the parade, with the motorcycles. Then they have the flag, usually either with military, police, or fire, or a little bit of both. But they didn't have that today. Maybe because of the rain. I don't know. Is there certain rules about the flag not being displayed in the rain or in a parade anyway? Thank you. like that Mustang, and I like this one here coming.
Thank you.
What the heck is that? Have any of you guys? No, that's Texas Roadhouse. Okay. They're the best steakhouse around here in Altoona. You guys like Texas Roadhouse? Let me know what you like. What's your favorite dish there? Mine's the bone-in ribeye with the mushrooms, cheese, steak fries, of course, and the side of chili and onions. I think that might be just about it, folks. Usually it always ends with the police coming through. Yep, I believe so. Because they're opening the road down there. Hello guys, happy Memorial Day, rainy Memorial Day. I hope you guys have a picnic planned. Remember those that aren't here to have a picnic with us, and happy Memorial Day, guys, and please like, share, and subscribe, and again, check my other parades out. I come here every Memorial Day and Labor Day for the parades in Altoona, Christmas. Anyway, getting ready to sign off from Altoona, Pennsylvania on this kind of dreary Memorial Day, but in a way, it's kind of somber because it is kind of a dreary day because remembering all the people that aren't here with us now. Again, happy Memorial Day, guys. Thanks for watching.